Actress Bhumi Pednekar, who will next be seen as a dacoit in Abhishek Chaubey's directorial Sonchiriya, co-starring Sushant Singh Rajput, Manoj Bajpayee and Ashutosh Rana, says this film is by far her most special film. Talking about it, Bhumi told IANS, "It is a film that has really changed me a lot personally. He's a super fine actor. We had such great fun working with each other. You know, when you are working with somebody who is so good, you automatically want to up your game, and obviously, the daddy of it all was Abhishek, who is somebody I look up to, have faith in and believe in." We have already seen Sushant Singh Rajput's dacoit look from Abhishek Chaubey's Sonchiriya, wearing a khaki outfit, a teeka, a beard and a gun. Sushant totally nailed it in his look. The film revolves around Chambal dacoits and is set in the 1970s.